which is not much of a surprise. I mean, what were these cats thinking coming after us? Anyway, we're taking a break, so let's step away from the street rivalry for a moment and have some quality drift time. Our playground, the airport. Your car, Drift Queen Lancer Evo 6. Yep, no time for shilly-shally. We've been through quite a lot together. I have nothing to teach you anymore, so just have fun. Got you a nice little track for this. Basic but technical. Drifting was born in Japan, but I didn't tell you who ignited the spark. Well, two names, Takahashi and Tsuchiya, respectively named the father of drifting and the drift king, no less. To others back then, oversteering was a mistake to correct. But to these guys, it became a special technique to carry more speed through the corners and have fun doing so. They're my role models. Drifting exists thanks to these two racers. Sensation in the making here.